Kylie Minogue exploded onto the music scene in 1987 and has not only become a chart-topping, multi-award-winning global artist over the past two decades, but also a fashion icon, designer, actress, and philanthropist. The Aussie superstar has achieved worldwide record sales of more than 70 million and has received notable music awards, including multiple Brit Awards and a Grammy Award.
I think Kylie's legacy is that you can be famous, you can be successful, and you can still have a good time.
Kylie is up there with the greats in the music industry. I mean, she's often compared to Madonna, and while you might call Madonna the queen of pop, she's definitely the princess of pop.
In 2011, Kylie Minogue was inducted into the Australian Recording Industry Association Hall of Fame. Her first single, The Loco-Motion, spent 7 weeks at number one on the Australian singles chart and became the highest selling single of the decade in Australia.
I mean, there's a huge back catalogue of records that are played over and over again that she's left to us. She definitely won't be forgotten anytime soon.
And what's really exciting about her, I think, for all of the fans and for the press and for everybody else that knows her, is she has got so much life left in her. You know, just when you think, oh, maybe Kylie's going to take a few years out, she comes back with a pop belter.
Fundamentally, she's a happy person. Fundamentally, she smiles and she brings joy to a lot of people, and she's never tried to shy away from that.
With massive chart-topping singles such as Spinning Around and Can't Get You Out of My Head, she has given the pop world a multitude of classic hits that will be played in clubs for years to come. Follow the incredible story of one of pop music's leading ladies. Get ready for Showtime.